Today we're going to replace the DC power jack and the hard drive. We're going to upgrade the hard drive to an SSD on this Dell Inspiron 15-3558. Yep, so let's do this. today we're going to replace with an 8 data 120 gigabytes SSD. That's it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and see you next time. Bye bye.